गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ प्लांट लाइफ चैप्टर 3. द न्यू टॉपिक इज फंक्शन ऑफ लीव. नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट फंक्शन ऑफ लीव्स. द मेन फंक्शन ऑफ लीव इज टू प्रिपेयर फूड फॉर प्लांट. द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ लीव इज टू प्रिपेयर फूड फॉर प्लांट्स. एंड अनदर वन इज आर ट्रांसपायरेशन एंड gaseous exchange. The main function of leaves is the manufacture of food, transpiration and gaseous exchange. Now we discuss first function, manufacture of food. The most important function of leaf is to manufacture food. The leaf have a green pigment called chlorophyll. The leaf have a green pigment called chlorophyll. Due to presence of chlorophyll, leaves are green in color. The green leaves prepare food for plants in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll by a process called photosynthesis. So we can say that a process by which green leaves prepare food for plant in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. In this process, leaves used carbon dioxide and water to prepare food in the form of starch. In this process, leaves use carbon dioxide gas and water to prepare food in the form of carbohydrate. And oxygen gas is released in this process. As the green leaves prepare food for the plants, they are called food factory of the plant. Plants use glucose as a food, and leftover glucose is stored in stem, roots, seeds and fruits as starch and sugar. Human beings and other organisms use the stored food. The oxygen produced during photosynthesis is used by all living organisms like plant for respiration. Another function is transpiration. The process by which plant give out water in the form of vapor is called transpiration. Excess water absorbed by the root of plant is released into the air through tiny pores called stomata, which is present on the lower surface of leaves. Again I repeated, excess water absorbed by the root of the plant is released into the air through tiny pores called stomata, which is present on the lower surface of leaf. The tiny pores called stomata, the process of releasing excess water by plant is called transpiration. Next is a gaseous exchange. During the day, for performing photosynthesis, plants take carbon dioxide and release oxygen through the stomata. Plants, like other living organisms, respire continuously day and night. In the process of respiration, they take oxygen and release carbon dioxide through the stomata. Thank you.